This is the story of three white men trying to make it big in LA. We're best friends even though he's gay, and all that's left to know is that what happened.
Really?
Yeah.
It's not Broadway.
Wow.